BJP leader Subramanian Swamy, speaking to the media, said that there was no need for AIADMK in government formation. However, he clarified that they would be working on give and take in the state of Tamil Nadu and other places. Tamil Nadu is the 11th largest and 7th most populous state in India. Polling in the state crossed the 73% mark in the single phase, where 39 constituencies went for polls. While there is a multi-cornered fight that is seen this election, the real fight is between AIADMK and DMK besides the BJP-led six-party alliance. Exit polls show Jayalalitha-led AIADMK is all set to clean sweep Tamil Nadu. Predictions show AIADMK might get 25 to 28 seats, DMK 7 to 11 seats, whereas BJP comes at number 3 with 4 to 6 seats. Subramanian Swamy, however, is expecting BJP will get a majority.
मैं
आपसे पूछने चाहता हूँ कि AIADMK की क्या जरूरत है अभी? सरकार बनाने के लिए तो नहीं है, और आगे जो हाँ हमारे पास मेजोरिटी मिलेगी और आगे जो पार्लियामेंट चलाने के लिए मदद चाहिए उसमें तो हम गिव एंड टेक के बेसिस पर चलाएंगे।
Meanwhile, he clarified that Sushma Swaraj and L.K. Advani were not angry in any way. He was reacting to talks that the two were upset with the party about being sidelined.
हम नाराज नहीं हैं।
आप
क्या रूल? अडवाणी जी। No. ये सब मैं नहीं बोलूँगा। ये आज प्रवक्ता है, वो बोलेगा।
एक मिनट।
मैं तो नहीं बोलूँगा।
Wire, थोड़ा सा।
Powered by NNIS.